In 1642, a French wunderkind named Blaise Pascal designed the first counting machine at the age of 18. A device that will perform arithmetic operations without relying on human intelligence was created for his father, who happened to be a tax collector. Called the Pascaline, the machine relied on geared wheels and could add and subtract two numbers directly and multiply and divide by repetition.